In this part, we're going to look at the mechanics. Things like quotation marks, commas, serial commas. We're going to look at semicolons, possessive form with the apostrophe, and of course, capitalization. These are a lot of rules to follow, but it's also the place where it's easy to make a mistake.